हेलो क्लास, सो टुडे वी विल बी स्टार्टिंग विथ इंग्लिश लिटरेचर वर्कबुक पेज नंबर 12, बिकॉज इन द लास्ट वीडियो आई हैव फिनिश्ड विद दिस चैप्टर, दैट इज सत्याज वॉच आउट, दिस वन पेज नंबर 11 अबाउट पेंगुइन्स आई हैव एक्सप्लेन्ड यू. नाउ वी विल बी डूइंग द एक्सरसाइज पार्ट. I hope you all are safe and well. Now we can start with the studies again. So page number 12, penguins flap their wings when they are in water. Penguins catch fish with the help of their what? With the help of their hook at the end of their beaks. The hook at the end of their beaks. This is the right answer. Third, as soon as the egg is laid, the mother penguin rushes to look for the food. As soon as the egg is laid, the mother penguin rushes to look for food. So here are the choose the correct answers. Now come to the question answers part. Question answers. Answer these questions in one sentence each. Where do penguins spend most of their time? Penguins spend much of their time underwater searching for food in the ocean. Where do they spend their time? They spend much of their time in underwater searching for food. When do penguins fly? The only time penguins fly is when they jump out of water. When do they fly? The only time when they fly is when they are coming out of water, so that they can jump out that time, so that they can come out of the water. So this was the second answer. Question number 3. What do penguins eat? Penguins mostly eat fish. Again, I am repeating the answers. Where do penguins spend most of their time? Penguins spend much of their time under water searching for food in the ocean. When do penguins fly? The only time penguins fly is when they jump out of water. What do penguins eat? Penguins mostly eat fish. So here are the question answers and the choose the correct answers we have done of page number 12 of lesson number 4. Now, in this thing, you have to write everything in this book only. You don't have to write anything in the copy. You don't have to make any separate copy for this. I have already told this before, but I am repeating this again for you all, that you don't have to make any separate copy for this workbook. Everything will be done in the book only. Only for that English literature, that main book and copy will be there, only the CW copy. I am reminding you again, so that you don't forget. Don't write anything. You have to write in the book. This book. Winchamp's 2 workbook. For this, you don't have to make any copy. Everything will be written in the book only. The space is provided in the book. So you have to write everything in the book, not in the copy. And for this book, Winchamp's 2 course book. This is the main book. So for this, you have made the copy for that. That is CW. Only one copy, that is CW copy, will be there for this. Got it, children? So for English literature, you need only one copy, that is CW copy, for this book. For this one, English, this Winchamp's 2 workbook, there is no copy, only book. Everything you will be writing in the book only. Got it, children? Okay, now please note it down, whatever I have given you today. Thank you and have a nice day and be safe at your home.